that you have the whole issue of sexual harassment. Let's get that off in the room. The Capitol atmosphere up there right now is dominated by that issue. Something that nobody saw coming last fall until the Harvey Weinstein issue broke. Now we've had three members resign. Democrats have lost a supermajority that they have had and were planning to use. And what is going to play out? Is it going to play out in the governor's race? That upends conventional wisdom of what things are looking like. So this is going to be a very fluid and very dynamic year, and anybody who says they can predict what's going to happen is wrong.